press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Now, it is being billed as the most successful Indian film of all time. Bahubali 2 is a fantasy epic on a massive scale and is breaking box office records not only in India, but around the world. It was the third highest grossing film in the US this week and is doing very well here in the UK as well, as our South Asia correspondent Justin Rowlett explains.
Bahubali 2 is a sensation of billowing hair and bulging muscles. This special effects extravaganza is reckoned to have taken 5 billion rupees in its first week in India, 60 million pounds. And it's cleaning up over here too, with both the Hindi and Tamil versions making the UK top 10.
We have such strong stories, such strong characters in India, but we are not utilizing them. We are looking up to the West. Nothing wrong in enjoying them, but we have such big superheroes with ourselves, and we are thinking the superheroes are just Batman, Superman, or Spider-Man.
What makes Bahubali's success even more extraordinary is that, despite the dance sequences, this isn't a Bollywood film, but a Tollywood production. It was made in the South Indian city of Hyderabad in the Telugu and Tamil languages.
It's been a sensation all around the globe. You know, back in India, it's become a phenomenon. But, you know, the audience around the world has really embraced this film. It's also the Indian film industry flexing its muscles and saying, look at what we can do, you know, on a fraction of the budget of a Fast and Furious or a Guardians of the Galaxy.
The huge scale and ambition of this production is evidence that the Indian film industry now has the confidence to compete with Hollywood on its home turf. High budget, special effects, blockbusters. Justin Rowlett, BBC News, Delhi.